Alaska was a wonderful place to live. I had the absolute best of all the worlds. I have the rural setting, nice and quiet. You can go out on your back porch, you hear the birds. There's all kinds of wonderful things that my property does for me. And now this has impacted me to the point where I really just don't want to be there anymore. My main concern is my grandchildren. They can tolerate chemicals at a different rate than we can. I have a substance called toluene in my water, and nobody will do anything about it. And just letting my grandchildren bathe in it is enough that it scares me. From the elected officials, I've gotten the runaround and stonewalled. And I'm highly disappointed in our government. I feel that our government isn't working. Our government's main job is to protect its citizens, and letting pollution into your water and your air is not protecting the citizens. We have to safeguard our environment for future generations. This isn't just about me. My story is already pretty well written. My grandchildren, my son, their stories aren't written yet. And my father always taught me, if you leave a room, you're supposed to leave the room better. I feel that way about the earth. I'm here, I would like to leave a better place, and I don't feel that we're living up to that.